Ryan, what did you think of Rihanna's performance at the halftime show?
She slayed, but so did Noelle.
Jewish people.
Is it okay if we pull out Troy for like 5 minutes?
Sure.
Okay.
We're doing a video around. How did you feel when Marysville hit that game winning?
Shut up! Why are you asking me that?
We're gonna like ask you guys like how you guys felt when like Marysville beat you guys and like what mistakes are you gonna fix, you know?
Okay, so where are we going right now?
We're gonna go to the baseball field.
Baseball field's that way.
Oh yeah.
I'm anemic. I bruise easily.
You want to tell your grandma I mean? Suck a dick, bro. Oh my
god.
I know
you're
going
to
suck a dick. Ain't no way that's going
on
your YouTube video, bro.
That's not going on.
I wrote some of the questions.
What was going through your mind when Mary's like, Are you feeling me right now?
Yeah.
You ready?
No, you're so gay.
Alright. What would be special for this season's team?
Hey, Marysville.
Alright, Troy. You can go back to class.
Thanks for your permission, Nate.
All right, guys, so that's one interview down. So now we're off to room one.
Diego is so weird.
All right, Diego, you're opening it this time because I have, like, stage fright.
Who are pulling out?
Angel. So, guys, we got Fabio right here.
Hold on. Pause.
Woo!
Pause. If you're trying to do a trailer thing, when are you going to record their practice?
You got two other people to come with you. Why do you need me for, bro? I ain't got no floor. I'm sorry.
I don't know what... I'll be the only sausage over there.
Only sausage over there?
Yes.
Oh, I should have brought my car keys.
You're demeaning yourself to your penis.
So, what do you think?
That's a good question. Okay. I see the Marysville one. That's a lot of people's questions about us.
Oh, no, it cut.
What's up, guys? Well, we're back in class.
Hello.
I thought we were... No, you were together. No,
we were... Hi. You know what this motherfucker look like, low-key?
Ryan, what did you think of Rihanna's performance at the halftime show?
She slayed, but so did Noelle.
Jewish people.
So we're on to our third destination.
March 21st, free ice cream.
Where are we off to, Diego?
Ice cream.
Room 7.
No, we're not.
Yes, we are.
Oh, yeah, we are.
Fucking. Ain't that right, Diz?
You didn't notice it
either.
Bro, go back to Mexico.
Bro, go back to wherever you came from, you freaking dick.
We walked past room 7.
Yeah, because
you... Alright, so I already went into a room. Diego already went into a room. Chantel already didn't, so...
I already...
Okay. That means it's all up to you for this last one. Go get him.
Empowerment.
You look more innocent, so go do it. Wave to the camera. Bye, Mitchell. You want to say hi to the video, Taylor?
Hi.
Hey, Lucas. So they're currently making their video. Y'all want to say what's up?
No. Go away, Nate.
I'm actually in this video. This is the weather report.
What are you doing?
So this is a behind the scenes video.
For what?
For my YouTube channel.
Yeah. All right, guys, on to the practice field.
Me and Tiger go back-to-back home runs. Mark my words.
There we go. I love how Nathan is recording us.
He's taunting you, Jack.
Play you, man.
Bro!
Just like that, you guys made it to the end of the video. Good job, I guess. See you guys in the next video.